Welcome to the class, children. Now we are going to discuss about your English chapters and especially that of your revision classes. Okay, now open your English textbooks on page number 91. Just is above said. Here you have already heard about that this chapter, just is above said. But once again, we are passing on to that chapter. This was written by Munshi Premchand. Here the two friends will be lived in a village and how they are going to be make with their differences in the middle and how they are going to be become very learned close friends in the end. We have to observe peacefully in this chapter. Juman Sheikh and Alagu Chowdhury were good friends. Here is mentioned as Juman Chowdhury and Alagu were the great friends. They were both will be good friends. So strong was their bond of friendship. Here their friendship should not be broken easily, because that friendship will be bonded between very strongly. Bond of friendship that when either of them went away from the village, if somebody will be going away from the village, the other fellow was going to be looked after the another's family, because if something was going to be needed for his friend's family, he was going to be supplied if those who are lived in that village. Likewise, the family will be living. Here, both were greatly respected in the village. For seeing these two people, they will be respected in the village very beautifully and very cautiously, because the bondage of friendship is like that of theirs. Juman had an old aunt who had some property. Here, Juman had an aunt. She is having some property along with him. Along with her, she had some property. This she transferred to him on the understanding that she would stay with him and he would look after her. This property should be transferred to Juman on the understanding that means he was going to taking care of her aunt. She was going to be transfer for the property towards to the Juman, that she would stay with him, and if she was going to be transferred the money, she was staying along with Juman only. This is the understanding she was made. And if he was going to be transferred, he was going to be looked after her. The arrangement worked well for a couple of years. This arrangement will be making very clearly, and this should be going on to take place several years, and the family will be going smoothly from several years. But thereafter the situation changed. But some days afterwards the condition or the situation is going to be changed. That means here the situation means condition will be changed. Why the condition will be changed? Because Juman and his family were tired of the old relative, and here they were not interested towards to the old relative. So the condition should be changed, because in the earlier the property will be available, they will be happier. But after some days, a long time she was living with them, they will be fed up with that old relative. Juman became as indifferent to her as his wife. Here Juman was becoming as indifferent to her as his wife, who grudged even the little food that the old lady needed for survival. Here, for the sake of Juman's wife, the discrepancy will be appeared. Who was as his wife who grudged? She was not leaving even the little food that the old lady needed for survival. She won't give little food for that lady if she was needing for their survival. She was avoiding to give the food for that old lady. She swallowed these insults along with her food for a new few months. But the old lady was, whatever the things or the scolding will be appeared, she was also swallowing. That means she was tolerating all the insults, what she was going to get the food for few months. But patience has its limits. But here she was also having some patience because she is also a human being. So she was let loosening of her patience or her limits. One day she spoke to Juman. One day she was speaking towards Juman. My son, it is now clear that I am not wanted in your house. And she was wishing to announce that I am not living in your house because you are ill-treated, so I am moving towards to another place. So kindly give me a monthly allowance, and I am living in the other house, so I am transferred my what she was going to be transferred, property already transferred. So she was going to asking for monthly allowance because she was going to pay the monthly rent for the house. So, and also she needs some money for her what? Living. So she needed for some money, and she was asking monthly allowances towards Juman so that I can set up a separate kitchen. She was going to make a separate kitchen, so she needs some money from Juman. My wife knows best how to run the house. Here Juman was showing towards to his wife, and she was knowing about how to run the house. And also he was instructing for that old lady, be patient or be calm. My wife knows how to run the house, said Juman shamelessly, because he was going to get some property. Now he was not having any shameful manner. He was telling shamelessly in front of that old lady. This made the aunt angry, and she decided to take her case to the village panchayat. Here, now she was going to become an angry, and she decided to take the condition towards the panchayat. In the earlier days, there is no panchayat, and there is no court, and there is no police stations will be there. Only the panchayats will be decided all the cases, those will be appear. Panchayat means some elder fellows will be there, older fellows will be there sitting on to the below the tree, and they will decide the case smoothly. But nowadays there will be a police, and also court should be appear. The old lady went about meeting people, explaining her case. Now the lady will be going towards to meeting the people and also explaining her case. Somebody will be sympathizer. Somebody will be feel sorry with her, hearing about the story, what is going to be happened. Others laughed at her because she was going to make some ill-treated, and also she was foolishing by Juman, so they will be laughed with her. A few others advised her to make it up with her nephew and his wife, and some of them were giving some suggestions or advice and for making him to her nephew and his wife. That means brother's house, they were brother's son's house, she was going to be leave, and his wife will be there, she was going to be leave there, they will give the suggestions. At last the sale came to Alagu Chowdhury. After that, in the end, she came towards to the Alagu Chowdhury. He was the best friend of the Juman Sheikh. So she was going to coming towards to the Alagu Chowdhury, and she was speaking towards to him. You know, Chachi, Juman is my best friend. Here, Alagu will be pronouncing or telling in front of that aunt, Juman is my best friend. How can I go against him? He was asking, Juman is my best friend. How can I go against him? Alagu will be said like this. But the old woman is telling, but is it right, my son, to keep mum and not say what you consider just and fair? But you quietly silent and not say what you consider just and fair. You are knowing about the just, and also you are going to give the fair thing for me. I know that, she was telling. Pleaded the old lady, making in front of that Alagu, that old lady. Come to the panchayat and speak the truth, she said. She was asking, in front of who? Alagu or Juman? She was asking for Alagu. Come to the panchayat and speak the truth, she will be setting like that. Alagu did not reply. Now Alagu can't reply anything for that old lady. But her words kept ringing in his ears. But what the old lady was told, it should be ringing in his ears. Okay, now come to the question and answer. What you are going to be listened or what you are going to be heard, you can answer. Also, you can read the textbook once and answer these 6 questions what you have mentioned in page number 92. In that time only, you are going to be understand the lesson easily. Now, part 2. The panchayat was held under the old banyan tree. As we are already discussed about that, the panchayat was always held under old banyan tree. That's why when we are going towards the village, there should be some old banyan trees will be available. For me, below that banyan tree, panchayat is going to be held or take to place. Juman stood up and said, now Juman will be standing up and he was going to be telling his what the thing is going to be happen in his case. The voice of the paunch is the voice of God. Here he was telling that the voice of the paunch is the voice of the God. Let my aunt nominate the head paunch. Here he was announcing that the voice of the paunch is the voice of God. So my aunt will nominate the head paunch. He was going to be announced that the nomination will be done by his aunt, that is the head paunch nominee. I will abide by her decision. I will agree by her decision. And now the lady will be nominated Alagu Chowdhury as the paunch. Here the lady will be announced that Alagu Chowdhury is the paunch, she was going to be nominated. The paunch knows neither enemy nor friend. Now she was announcing that the paunches will be knowing about that neither enemy and nor friend. stated the old lady. Fine, replied Jumman, hiding his joy over his unexpected piece of luck. Now, he was thinking that, Jumman was thinking that, Alagu will be my friend, so he was going to give on the decision for my side. So he was going to be thinking about his joy, or he was hiding his joy for unexpected piece of luck will be coming towards his side. He was thinking like that, but nobody knows what is going to be happen further. Chachi, you are aware of my friendship with Jumman, said Alagu. Now Alagu will be telling that, Chachi, you are knowing that my friendship with Jumman, said the Alagu. Yes, but I also know that you will not kill your conscience for the sake of friendship. And she was telling that you are not going to kill your right or wrong for the sake of friendship. And she was announcing like that. You are always thinking about which is the right or which is the wrong one. You are not, for the friends, for the sake of friendship, you are not going to give the wrong decision. God lives in the heart of the pawn. And she also announces that God will be living in the heart of the pawn chest, and his voice is the voice of God. And she is also announcing that where the pawn chest will be giving the decision, that is the voice of the God. And the old lady explained her case. Now she was going to be explained her case in front of the people, those who are seated in the below the banyan tree. What have you to say in your defense? Asked Alagu to Jumman. Now Alagu was going to be asked towards to the Jumman, what is your defense? Now Jumman will be narrated how his aunt transferred her property and how he promised her to look after her as long as she lived. Now the Jumman will be stating that how the property will be transferred and how he was going to be giving treatment or taking consideration towards the aunt, and also how she was going to be lived as long as. But of late there have been quarrels between my wife and aunt. In the earlier, both of them will be becoming or living happier. But nowadays, there have been quarrels between my wife and aunt. Now my aunt is claiming a monthly allowance from his submission. And he is telling that, now my aunt is claiming a monthly allowance from me, which I can't pay. Now she was needing monthly allowance for the sake of living of her, because the quarrel is going to take place for my wife and my aunt, so she was needing for the allowance. That's all I have to say, he concluded his submission. That's all my submission. After consulting others, panchas are consulting with each other, panchas means five fellows. Consulting others, Alagu announced, we are of the opinion, we are coming of the opinion that Jumman must pay his aunt a monthly allowance. Now they will give the justification towards their aunt. We are the opinions that Jumman must pay his aunt a monthly allowance. He will pay monthly allowance or else the property goes back to her. And they will telling him if he was not going to give the monthly allowance, the property will be going back to aunt. Now the friends were seldom seen together. The bond of friendship was broken. Now they are going to become opposite to each other for the sake of the woman, that is the Jumman's why, what she was going to be done with the old lady, and their friendship will be broken. In fact, Jumansa Alagu as an enemy and wanted to take revenge. Now Juman will be wishing, or Juman will be seeing towards to the Alagu as an enemy, and he wanted to take revenge towards to Juman. Now days will be passed away. As ill luck will appear towards to the Alagu Chowdhury. In the earlier, the ill luck will be coming towards the Jumman. Now it should be approached towards to the Alagu Chowdhury, was in a tight spot. And now Alagu will be in tight spot, means he was lost his money and his condition will be tighter than that of the earlier. He sold one of his bullocks to Sanju Sahu. He was going to selling his bullock to Sanju Sahu, a cart driver of the village. He was going to sold the bullock towards to the cart driver of the village. Cart driver means one who is gone driving the cart. Cart means a thingadi, driver of the village. The understanding was that Sahu would pay the price of the bullock in a month's time. Here the understanding is going to be takes place between Sanju Sahu and Alagu Chowdhury. The amount will be paid within a month's time. He was taking the month's time for purchasing the bullock or selling the bullock. It so happened the bullock sold by Alagu died within a month. Here they will be make some agreement for giving the money after a month or within that month. But here what is going to happen means the bullock is going to be sold by Alagu. It should be died within a month. It was going to be died within a month. So some ill fate will be appear towards to the Alagu Chowdhury. Several months after the death of the bullock, several months will be passed over. Alagu reminded Sahu of the money he had not yet paid. Now Alagu needing the money, so he was going towards to the Sahu, and he was asking about the money for paying. I can't pay you a penny for the wretched beast you sold me. Now that Sahu will be announced that I could not pay you money for anything for you, because you sold me a wretched beast. You can sold at me. He brought us nothing but ruin. You are solding me as a bullock, that should be wretched beast, and you could ruin me, you could lost me. So Sahu said angrily, and I'm not going to pay money for you. Alagu decided to take the case to the panchayat. Now the Alagu will be decided to take the case towards to the panchayat. The panchayat was held under the same old banyan tree. The panchayat was going to be took place in the same old banyan tree. Alagu stood and up. He was telling, the voice of the panch is the voice of God. Let Sahu nominate the head panch. Here the voice of the panch is the voice of the God. So Sahu will be nominated the head panch. I will abide by his decision. Sahu saw his chance and proposed the name of Jumman. Here Alagu will be thinking about that he was naming somebody's, but here the Sahu will be knowing about the Alagu and the Jumman will be the rivals. So he was going to be nominated. The Jumman has his paunch. Alagu's heart sank and he turned pale. Now the Alagu heard about that Jumman is the paunch. His heart will sinking and he was turned pale. He was little bit angry about that. What thing is going on? The moment Jumman become the head pawn, the moment Jumman will becoming the head pawn, he realized his responsibility. Now the Jumman will becoming the head pawn, he was realizing his responsibility as a judge. In the earlier he was the rival of the Jumman. Now he was going to become the judge, so he was know the dignity of his position. Could he seated in that high place, when he was sitting on that high place, have his revenge now? Now he was thinking that, what about my revenge? He decided not to allow his personal feelings to come in the way of speaking the truth and doing justice. Now that thing will never appear in his mind, what he was going to be having some personal feelings towards his friend or his friend Alagu, and it could not coming even we are going to give the truth and doing the justice. Both Alagu and Sahu presented their cases here. The Alagu and Sahu will be presenting their cases in front of the Jumman. Then Jumman stood up and announced. Now Jumman will be standing up and announcing the decision. It is our opinion that Sahu should pay Alagu the price of the bullet. Now he was going to be announced that, but Sahu will be thinking that the Jumman will be giving the decision for his side, but here Jumman will be standing up and he was giving the opinion that Sahu should pay Alagu the price of the bullock. He was going to announcing for giving the price of the bullock. When Sahu bought the bullock, it suffered from no disability. And here he announces that when Sahu was purchased the bullock, it cannot be having any disability or diseases. The death of the bullock was unfortunate. Here the death of the bullock was unfortunate. So Alagu can be blamed, cannot be disability. The death of the bullock was unfortunate, but Alagu cannot be blamed for it. Alagu could not be blamed for that dying bullocks. Alagu could not contain his feelings. He said loudly, and he cannot control his feeling. Here Alagu cannot control his feeling. He said loudly, victory to the panchayat. Victory will be appears in the panchayat. And this is justice. God lives in the voice of the pawn. This is justice. The God will be living in the voice of the panchas. Soon after, Jumman came to Alagu, embraced him and said, soon after Jumman will be appeared in front of the Alagu, and he was proudly told to the Alagu, since the last panchayat I had become your enemy. Since the last panchayat I am your enemy. Today I realized what it meant to be a pawn. Today I am knowing that what is the work of the pawn. When we are sitting in the position of the panchas, we are going to give the decision where there is a truth. A panch knows no friend or enemy, but only justice. A panchas will be knowing There is no friend or there is no enemy. They are knowing only the justice. Let no one deviate from the path of justice and truth for friendship or enemy. Let nobody can deviate from the path of the justice and also truth for friendship or enmity. Alagu was also in tears. Now, Alagu is also having some tears in his eyes. His tears washed away all the dust, dirt of misunderstanding between them. Now, what the tears will be appears from the Alagu's eyes, it should be washed away all the misunderstanding between the two friends, okay, students, and also four questions will be there. You have to answer that one, and after that you can read the textbook and then answer that questions also. In that time only have understanding the lesson very clearly and see how the friend should be. When there should be a difference of opinion comes, means also they won't let live their truthfulness. So always friend should be like that only. Once again, thank you.